possesses an eternal form of blissful knowledge, who to listening ears spin to and fro, who manifested himself, Gokula, who stole a butter that the gopis kept tending from the rafters of their storerooms, and then quickly jumped up and back, retreat in fear of Mother Yashoda, who was ultimately caught. To that supreme lord, Sri Damodar, I offer my humble obeisances. Upon seeing his mother's whipping stick, he cried and rubbed his eyes again and again with his tool on his hands. His eyes were fearful and his breathing quick, and his mother shut him out his belly with ropes. He shivered and cried, and his pearl neck was shivered. To the supreme lord, Sri Damodar, who is bound by his devotee's love, I offer my humble obeisances. Those who are excellent pastimes of Lord Krishna's babyhood, drown the inhabitants of Gokula in pools of ecstasy. To the devotees who are attracted only to his majestic aspect of Narayan and Vaikuntha, the Lord herein reveals, I am conquered and overwhelmed by pure loving devotion. To the Supreme Lord Damodar, my blessings hundreds and hundreds of times. O Lord, although you are able to give all kinds of benedictions, I do not pray to you for liberation or eternal life in Vaikuntha or any other guru. My only prayers at your childhood pastimes may constantly appear in my mind. Oh Lord, I do not even want to know your feature of Paramatma. I simply wish that your childhood pastimes may ever be enacted in my heart. Oh Lord, the cheeks of your blackish lotus face, which is encircled by locks of curling hair, have become reddened like bimba fruit due to Mother Yashoda's kisses. What more can I describe than this? Millions of opulences are of no use to me, but may this vision constantly remain in my mind. O unlimited Vishnu, O Master, O Lord, be pleased upon me. I'm drowning in an ocean of sorrow and I'm almost like a dead man. Please shower the rain of mercy upon me, uplift me, and protect me with your nectarian vision. O Lord Davidar, in your form as a baby, Mother Yashoda bound you to a grinding stone with a rope of tied cows. You then pleaded the sons of Kubera, Anugriva, and Alakubera, who were cursed to stand as trees, and you gave them the chance to become your devotees. Please bless me in the same way. I have no desire for liberation into your indulgence. O Lord, the entire universe was created by Lord Brahma, who was born from your abdomen, which was bound with a rope by Mother Yashoda. To this rope I offer my humble obeisances. I offer my obeisances to your most beloved Srimati Radharani,